guys, we've got lifestyle, we've got fitness, we've got beauty, we've got cooking. Watch Cameroonian content creators before you watch any other nationality on here when it comes to YouTube. Support your own, grow, help us to grow when you watch our videos. Trust me, it motivates me. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, you're very, very much welcome. And if you're an oldie, I see you. Thanks for coming back. Today, I'm bringing you guys all Cameroonian YouTubers, well, the ones I know of. I hope I've done my little research and I hope I've covered everybody. I remember doing my previous, I remember doing a video. It was about my favorite YouTubers. I've featured a couple of Cameroonian YouTubers in that video, but today we are focusing on 237. We have to represent Motherland. Today we are repping Motherland. I know YouTube culture is quite new to us Cameroonians as a whole, so I thought, why not? I guess some of these YouTubers I'm going to mention today, you guys don't watch their content because you just don't know that they are on here on YouTube. So yeah, I figured out I would come on here, talk about them, give them a shout out. All of us are starting in this whole journey of YouTube, and yeah, I guess everybody's excited, everybody's putting in their best in their channels. And I mean, what else can I do than to, you know, talk about my sisters, my brothers? I don't even know if I have a guy on this list. I don't know, I'm not sure. So yeah, I have a good list because I was so surprised. I didn't know myself that there are about 50 or so Cameroonian YouTubers. Like, seriously, I was like, wow, this is amazing. I hope many more even create YouTube channels, you know, join the crew. We cannot slack behind. Enough chit chat, let me just jump straight into the video. The first one I love to mention is Precious Kitchen. Let me just tell you guys, Precious Kitchen is a cooking channel. When I come home and I don't even know what I don't know what to cook, I quietly go on Precious Kitchen, I check out her recipes, and my meals come up delicious. She is the best. Yes, very easy recipes. I love her. And just to say, I'll link down all these channels in my description box. Make sure you always check out my description box. So yeah, that's Precious Kitchen. The next person is Juliet Extra. Juliet Extra is a US-based Cameroonian YouTuber. She has an amazing body, her figure. She films videos on fashion, beauty, motivational videos as well. I really love her recent video, you know, educating people on, you know, the difficulties they face when it comes to moving to the States to study, or, you know, just moving over there. Like, because there's a couple of people out there who scam, you know, innocent people back home. So yeah, check out her channel, you're going to love it. The next person is Bansa Diva. Bansa Diva is a proud com girl, same as Dami is a proud small London girl. Bansa Diva is more of makeup, that's beauty, but there's also lifestyle in on her channel. Make sure to check that out as well. Who do I have next? Oh yeah, I had never watched this person's channel. It was due to, you know, doing some research that I stumbled on her channel, Fit Body By You. It's a Cameroonian YouTuber, it's a fitness channel. You know, if you want to stay active, have a great body in 2018, I guess this is one of those must follow channels. You need to subscribe to her channel and watch her content, and yeah, I guess she's going to keep you motivated to work out. So the next YouTuber is Manny Kenny. Manny Kenny is a lesson based in Germany, so she's a Germany based Cameroonian YouTuber. She has an amazing voice. She I love the covers. She does covers for, you know, songs and also beauty as well, fashion as well. Manka Nadine, that's the next YouTuber. I think she's based in Canada. Yeah, she does hair videos, she does beauty, I'm not so sure, but I've watched some hair videos from her, fashion. Yeah, her channel too is really nice. Thumbs up, girl, keep doing you. And yeah, I look forward to watching more content. Like, why? I've not seen content from you in a while. Who next? Bernice Pezuzu. My YouTube friend, I met her only on YouTube. She's amazing when it comes to beauty, and she's also got brains as well. Pharmacist, doctor in the making. She'll soon be graduating. She also gives advice, like on, you know, education when it comes to pharmacy school and all that. Her channel is really, really great. If you intend, you know, going to pharmacy school, she's definitely the person to follow. Did I even mention that she's really, really good with hair? She makes it look so easy. She'll just sit in front of a camera, start, you know, break her hair from start to finish. I'm like, girl, how did you make that happen? This next YouTuber, Catherine Orient World, very, very cute. She's really, really cute, like a cute Barbie doll. I think she's based in the UK. Yeah, she's Cameroonian, but she's mixed. She's really sweet and nice. I love her channel. If you're a teenager, an adolescent, I guess her content is just really, really appropriate, and you know, the channel you should be watching. What next? Shape of African Auntie Z. How would I talk about Cameroonian YouTubers without mentioning Auntie Z? Shape of African, she cooks these really delicious meals, and she also does like lifestyle motivational videos as well. She's the best. She's a mom. She's just really, you know, that sweet grandson or mom's channel that you would love to watch. Yeah, I love her content. I watch her content all the time. I go there too for my recipes. She's got me covered when it comes to recipes. The next YouTuber is It's Barbie. It's Barbie is based in the US, again, a US-based Cameroonian YouTuber, a mom of two, if I'm not mistaken. Oh my god, she films like really nice content when it comes to fashion, beauty as well, and lifestyle as well. I love her content. She's very soft spoken. when you leave some of our channels, the loud ones, all over the place and stuff like that, if you want, you know, somebody with a very mellow voice, It's Barbie's channel is the right one to go to. The next one, Kes Cook Island. I watch Kes Cook Island. I love her channel as well. I don't know what country she's based in, but she's not based in Cameroon. I definitely think so. She cooks very easy meals. I watch her recipe on pepper soup, food cow pepper soup, and I use that recipe and cook my. It came out delicious. So yeah, that's another cooking channel. What next? Classfit. Classfit is my classmate. Lesson proudly, she's in fashion school, and her channel is all about beauty, fashion. She dances as well on her channel, you know. So yeah, her channel is very active when it comes to dance, fashion. Definitely check it out, especially if you're a designer or you're into fashion, clothes, shoes. She has got you. That girl, her lookbooks are so effortless and so. I love your content, girl. Next person, Mova's Lifestyle. This is one of the first Cameroonian YouTubers I stumbled on. Yeah, I think she's based in the US as well. I think she's French speaking, but she speaks English as well. Yeah, I love her channel. She slays her makeup like it's nothing, like it's no man's business. And yeah, she's very encouraging of new YouTubers. If you're a new YouTuber, actually check out her channel and subscribe. You know, she has a good number of tips here and there, and she's so real. She says it as it is. She keeps it real on her channel. Who next? Oh, Tia Mora. Tia Mora is a beauty guru. She slays her face like for the gods. I love her channel. I've watched her videos. Yeah, so it's more of a beauty channel. If you're starting up with makeup, and you know, instead of watch your own Cameroonian YouTubers, watch your Cameroonian sister. She's got you. I could say she's like the Cameroonian Jackie Island. Don't even give me the side eye. Yes, she's that good. She's really, really good. Check out her channel, watch her videos, subscribe to her channel. The next person, African Diaspora Cooking Australia. Australian-based Cameroonian YouTuber. How do I even start with her channel? One of my favorite things in the world is macarons. It's a snack. She cooks, you know, the other channels I've listed, you go, you see your achu, how to roast fish, Cameroon style, dole, this, that. No, she thinks out of the box. She bakes stuff in my head I know I have to buy strictly in a bakery. She brings it at home. She is so creative on her channel. Definitely check her out, guys. The next person is Styled by Karen. Styled by Karen is it's Barbie's sister. Let's just say Styled by Karen. She keeps it very luxurious on her channel. Gucci bag, Chanel. She's that luxury. When you want to treat yourself, if you want tips on how to even buy designer stuff, her channel is definitely the go-to channel. Check her out, guys. She is really, really good with her domain. She knows her stuff. Who next? Ingrid Diva. Ingrid Diva is another slay queen when it comes to makeup. And I think she recently moved to Cameroon. Yeah. She does lifestyle videos as well. She's French, I think, but she speaks English. Yeah, she's on this road to weight loss. If you're trying to, you know, lose some weight or just to keep fit, I think you should definitely check out her channel. She's doing her thing. I love her channel. That girl, she can slay her face. Mommy. Kuna Keys. Kuna Keys channel is more of DIY and fashion. I checked out one of her videos, how to make your own vanity planet. Vanity planet is like this beauty stands with lightings on it. You don't have to spend lots and lots of dollars to get one. She shows on her channel how you can definitely create yours at home. Check out her channel, guys. DIY channels to me are the best ones because they reduce costs, they make you spend less money, and yeah, they are really, really educative. You watch you literally watch a video and it teaches you something, and you can recreate that same thing at home. Who wouldn't want to watch that kind of content? Definitely me. I would love to keep watching her content, and I'm waiting to see more videos from her. She's actually a new YouTuber, so check her out. Subscribe to her channel. I'm out of breath. I'm thirsty also. Karine Rose, she's also French, but I think she speaks English as well. She does fitness, lifestyle, motivation. Check out her channel, guys. Who next? Jules World. Jules World is more of makeup and lifestyle. So yeah, we've got a lot of... There's no reason why you shouldn't look nice, why you shouldn't eat healthy, why your house even shouldn't be slim. There's a lot of lifestyle content creators, Cameroonian content creators. Check them out, guys. This year, we are leaving nobody behind. Like, we are carrying everybody ahead. My life as Favor is more of fashion, cooking. Yeah, again, cooking and then vlogs. Vlogs are different from this kind of videos. These videos, you sit down and you chat with and I chat with you guys. Vlogs are the ones I get to take you guys around. So if you want to see, you know, a YouTuber's day-to-day life, vlogs are there. I find vlogs to be really, really interesting. So definitely check out her channel, My Life as Favor. Cooking with Voluntas. Cooking with Voluntas. I love her. Lesson as well. Again, she cooks like this really, really yummy meals. I'll never forget that Katy video I watched on her channel. She made this look so easy. Check out her channel, guys. I love her. She's also very soft spoken. She's not as loud as some of us. The next one is Graciously Grace. Graciously Grace does pranks and lifestyle. Pranks are what, like, prank videos are very funny. Prank videos is like me sleeping and hobby shaves my eyebrows. Please, I hope he never does this because I'm going to freak the hell out. Yeah, but those are pranks. Pranks are like, you know, jokes and stuff like that. If you are in for a good laugh, definitely check out her channel. She's very, very funny. That's one thing I would say about her. Then we have Nora's Life. Nora's Life, she's been very supportive on my channel. I see your comments, I check out your videos. If you want like lifestyle videos and hair as well, yeah, she films videos about hair and lifestyle. Check out her channel, she's good, and she's also very motivational when it comes to new YouTubers. She's going to motivate you a whole lot because I think she's been on YouTube for a good while. Yeah, I definitely need some of your motivation, girl. I need it. Who next? Ruth's Life. Ruth's Life, she's a German-based vlogger. Yeah, from Bamenda. I don't know exactly what tribe she's from, but she's repping Bamenda a lot on her channel. Definitely check her out, guys. The Marking Moments. Marking Moments is more of hair and vlogs. Yeah, she does like hair videos and vlogs. That's very easy to understand. Check out her channel, subscribe to her channel as well. The next person, Glam by Cooksie. Lesson again, my classmate. She recently started her channel. I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy that you finally just did it. A journey of 1,000 miles begins with just one step. I'm so happy you finally took this bold step. There's a lot to learn. You're going to grow. You're going to have ups and downs. So long as you enjoy it, so long as you enjoy sitting down here talking to a camera and people watch your content and they comment and they just send you messages like, oh my god, this topic you spoke about, or I love your hair, or this or that. It is so, I don't take it for granted. I never ever take it for granted. The next one is Quinyrol Johnson, Dubai based YouTuber. Why have I not collaborated with her yet? Everybody's so busy, we both work. We need to make it happen. Check out her channel, guys. She's a Dubai based Cameroonian YouTuber. I watch her content, I love her content. She's very honest, she says it as it is, no filter. So yeah, if you want somebody who is, you know, going to keep it straightforward with you, check out her channel. Tiffany Makeup. Tiffany Makeup, really really good makeup artist. And there's just this thing I love about her. She slays all sorts of braids, hairstyles, everything. She slays it like it's no man's business. Damn, this girl, she's doing her thing. And I think she recently moved back to Cameroon, Douala. I envy you, girl. I wish I was the one in Douala living my life. And you know, yeah, check her out. It's more of a beauty channel. So I'm almost done. The next person is Beauty by Benji. Like the name goes, Beauty by Benji is a beauty channel. I'm telling you guys, we've got lifestyle, we've got fitness, we've got beauty, we've got cooking. Watch Cameroonian content creators before you watch any other nationality on here when it comes to YouTube. Support your own, grow, help us to grow. When you watch our videos, trust me, it motivates me. I don't want to tell you what time it is that I'm filming this video, but because I know that you guys are rooting for me, you support me, that's what keeps me going. Watch Cameroonian content creators, guys. The last person is Life with Gael. I recently discovered her channel as well. A very young YouTuber. If you're an adolescent, again, teenager, definitely check out her channel. Very chilled channel. Again, not like some of us, the loud ones. Yeah, that's it. I think I've mentioned every Cameroonian YouTuber I know of. Please, 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 if I've not mentioned a YouTuber you know of that you are obsessed with, that you watch their content, comment in the comment down below so I check them out as well. You guys cannot leave me in the dark. I want to be part of what you are enjoying. Of course, I couldn't end this video without reading my favorite comment of the best Valentine's Day gift ideas for her. If you've not watched that video, definitely do. And while at it, grab your bae. So my favorite comment was this one from Precious Kitchen, a fellow Cameroonian YouTuber. Your hair is giving me life. Thanks, girl. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. See you in the next one. If you have not subscribed, click that subscribe button. Let's get to, I don't even know where we are heading to. I don't want to look at that subscribe. I don't want to look at my subscriber and my subscriber count. I just know you guys are the best. Thank you for watching my videos. I love you guys. Bye.